Hi guys, it's me again with another video. And today's video is giving me a book collection, and I need to show you some little awesome. Guys, I have all my Bowsers here, all my Bowser shit. So, because it's an important video. Today is really awesome. And I really wanted to show you something. This is awesome. Round up, please. Yes, guys, my costume is Halloween. It's a Bowser costume. Bowser costume? I'll put this on the poster, maybe. And then over here, we have the mask. It's rare. I like it. It's plastic. And that's all the thing. Yes, that's not all. We have a book collection. So the book collections. But all that. That's my costume. We'll be trying it out today. I already tried it out of Spirit Halloween. That's only exclusive. That was the last one, guys. I don't know, it's like $100. So yeah, let's start with the book collection. Okay, here's my books that I got from the library and the books I have. First, I have The Hurricane Allen. It's a 1980 book. And the weekend of September, it's a great Galveston hurricane. So, this is the, I love hurricanes, so hurricanes, or hyphen. And then we have hurricanes, it's another book in that, or there's a Pokemon book, and then the Santa Cruz too. And then we have the different books. Okay, but, so next one we have in here is this. This is the big book shit. The one thing. So we have Finance Pretty Still Rise book. It's based on New York Times bestsellers chapter book, Still Rise. I own some Twister ones. And this one, I just bought it from the book store. Odyssey. This is my book. Odyssey. Oh, that was my drawing, guys. I need to show you this my drawing. Odyssey. There it is. Let's see. It's my V7. What is my V? This is Hurricane of 22 Part 3. Yeah, that was all. Hurricanes and typhoons. Typhoons. Then we have Ninja Turtle book there. I survived her in Katrina. Amazing. Sonic. More Sonic. Store of Texas. UFOs. Skylanders. So bitch. Fucking Fly Guy. Super Mario. Fucking Rare Book. Fucking Pokemon. I should use music, guys. No, sorry, guys, but the show at least. Yeah, Halloween. I'll show you Geographic and that. will be showing on movies. Yeah, so I'll fuck it. This. La la la, Captain Underpants. Yeah, my fattest place is going to be on the court. You know my fattest teams. Okay guys, now we're going to do top time 4 worst hurricanes that ever hit the United States of history. We'll be starting with Irma. Irma's winds were sustained at 180 miles and destroying Jamaica. And yeah, it's really devastating. Then we had Harvey, was real devastating. And then we had Matthew. Matthew was the worst storm to ever hit Florida. And then we have 1935 Hurricane Andrew, Mitch. We have a lot of hurricanes that destroyed us. And the great 1780 Hurricane. And it was so devastating that Allen caused $1 million in our county. Storm surge grew up to 6 feet in this place right now. So, poor people that got hit by Irma, Harvey, Mitch, the great 1935 and the great 1926 hurricane, 1928, and 1938 hurricane. The 1900 Galveston hurricane was a perfect event because it was so intensified that it was in Jamaica, the Cuba, the islands of Caribbean, but they said it was gonna go towards Florida, but the chance they wanted over here towards Galveston, but the Water Bureau wanted this, the Cuban Bureau said they wanted to go over here, but the Water Bureau for the United States wanted over here in Florida. When I got the warning, the 1780 hurricane was a big, humongous event. It was so big that it had winds up to 200 miles an hour, like Patricia. Patricia was a devastating hurricane around Mexico in the Pacific Ocean. So, I know poor people that got hit by Irma and all these devastating storms. And yeah, thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. That's why I got this. The mask I'll be keeping for my life, so put it somewhere. And my Bonnie mask, I don't know where it is. I had a Mario mask, but I don't know where it is. Probably in there. So, the last big hurricane was. It's actually okay. Katrina! Katrina was the most deadliest storm to hit in Louisiana in a century since Hurricane Katrina hit. We're not talking about that. The strongest hurricane that ever hit us was the great 1780 hurricane. But one of these books said that in 1535, there was a big, humongous hurricane around Ireland that killed about 10,000 boats, ships that were coming over to the United States. But they lost itself. But yeah, that was a real devastating storm in Ireland. And it was in around the 12 and the 1300s. So those are the only people who were alive in those times. Like, nothing was here, or the dinosaurs were existing a million years ago. How did they do that thing? But yeah, luck two. Luck two right here is missing an arm. Shy guy's doing okay. That's my backpack. Okay, nose. Bye, guys.